Although the role isn't an essential skill to master, it'll let you paddle more safely, and it'll let you be more relaxed on the water, because you'll know that you can save yourself if you do happen to flip. The role will also give you confidence to play with new techniques and explore new elements of the sport.
These are some pretty compelling reasons to learn to roll, and you'll be happy to know that any reasonably fit paddler can do it because it relies on good technique and not on power.
Having said this, if you don't have a roll or you're just not interested in learning it, it doesn't mean you can't enjoy sea kayaking as much as others. All it means is that you're going to have to be a bit more conservative when making decisions about what things to try and what things not to. Before getting into the roll, I want to make it clear that this isn't a rolling video, so don't expect to learn the roll just by watching this.
Though we're going to take a good look at the skill, you're going to want to take a rolling class so that you develop the right technique from the beginning, because bad rolling technique can be hard on your shoulders. There are many different ways to roll a kayak, but the three most common rolls are the C2C, the sweep, and the extended paddle roll. We're going to take a very quick look at these three rolls, starting with an element that is common to them all and that provides the foundation for any type of roll. It's called the hip snap.